Hey everybody, so I shared with you my favorite little quinoa recipe last night, super simple. So this is mine and Freddie's favorite quickie salad. So it's actually my sister Kristen's that I started with, but so it's not super fancy, but I'm gonna show it to you. Okay, so it's romaine lettuce, corn, low sodium corn, black beans, drained and rinsed, tomatoes, and Freddie has in his, I didn't add it in mine, but you can see in his, we use shredded chicken. So I use it from the can, but you could make your own, or you could use a rotisserie. I just sometimes get it, but this one has buffalo sauce on it even, so that's pretty good. Then what we do is we use this little chipotle ranch dressing, just a little bit, because obviously it's not low fat, or Freddie likes it a little bit more spicy with the sriracha. And then we add, I didn't put them out yet, but he might have them in here. Say hi. Hi.
Hi.
Then we add these, which are new, and the dipping shells, blue corn, multigrain, chia seed, and brown rice chips. So you just take a little bit and smash them up and put them in your salad, and it's super yummy. So super easy, very good for you. As you can see, our bowls are different sizes. That's Freddie's and that's mine. But very easy, very good for you. Good in the summer, so you can also add guac if you wanted to. You could really add anything you wanted to, but I like the combination of the black beans, corn, tomato, chips, and the chicken. That's my little favorite there. All right, so there you go. Another good summer recipe. All right, have a great night. Bye.